Good morning, I'm Jeff. I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 436 Southeast 26th Avenue here in Hillsboro, Oregon. We're located at the front of the home. There's a 4-inch ABS cleanout. We're off to the right of the front doorway. This will be the point of access. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Currently have water running. Here we go. Here at 104 feet, switches to 4-inch PVC. Okay, here at 125 feet, we have reached the main lateral out on 26th Avenue. It did transition at 105 feet over to 4-inch concrete. We're going to get the water turned off with the line drain out here for a couple minutes before pulling back. Hey, we're just a few feet from pulling the camera out. We've got good flow all the way out to the main lateral. Both the ABS, PVC, and concrete portions of the line are all in good shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time.